2005 went pretty good. I wrote a Pro-Am production in Pro-Am Unlimited. I had a couple of injuries, so it kind of slowed me down a little bit, and I finished outside the top 10 in both. But in 06, I plan on riding for Suzuki again, riding their new LTR 450. Should be pretty sweet. I'm really looking forward to it. And ride the Pro class and Pro-Am production since they're changing the schedules around a little bit. And try to hit some of the Nationals and the new ESPN races. And should be a lot of fun.